at my top speed, I cannot go any more than 80 miles an hour inside this vehicle.